Waylon flies again.
This map is pain.
What happens in this one?
Yo, I love that guy.
What happens in this one? Well, Waylon flies again.
Mm-hmm. Gosh, Christian. Couldn't you tell?
No.
It says right there on the title.
I can't read.
Well, that's your fault. Learn.
Worm.
Learn the worm.
I'll kill him.
Can't believe they have 5G even in the apocalypse. Word?
Can't believe Brenner was just the clam fishing man.
Never give up. You know that guy doesn't actually fish clams?
I know, it was just an ad.
Yeah.
But it's about sending a message, Duck.
An advertisement-laden message.
It's still about sending a message. I'm gonna end this war. No, you won't.
Well, losing is when we end the war.
Wow.
Well, wow, that's gonna take a lot of getting used to.
Is it Waylon? It's Waylon.
It's Waylon. Well, this map is a doozy. Well known for being one, in fact.
Here. Greater. Is it?
Wow.
First capture both factories, then the airports. Build anti-air and ground units in the lower factory. Then take them to the center of the map and defend the pass. Build foot soldiers at the top factory and send them over the mountains. Once you take and hold the center, pound the enemy with air units. Cheers, Isabella. So, Will's gonna have to try and build up his forces again, while Tasha buys you time until Waylon, well, he's got quite a bit of force ready to go himself.
Woofy woof.
So, speaking of that, let's look at him. So, as Tasha is the offensive air dude, or air dudette, Waylon is defensive. He's a little bit better off, so he has one more of his CO zone to work with. 20% attack, 30% defense to all of his air units, and both the same style that Tasha does. His CO power is Wingman, which raises his defense for all his air units by 270%, up to a total 400, so all of his air units take quarter damage for the rest of the turn.
Pog?
Damn. Is this the first time we're going to hear his full theme?
Yep.
Nice.
Heck yeah.
So yeah, let's get right to it. Get those factories going as soon as you can.
Let's stop before it meets the movable objects. What seems to be the issue, Chiat Room? Ding 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 ding.
Me! Woo! Stop trying to hit me and hit me!
What a beautiful theme.
Bro.
Man, what a good theme.
Thanks.
What do you mean thanks? You didn't make it. This is yours. Try your thanks like you did anything.
I'll be dipped in nacho cheese.
Save it, Waylon.
Ah, hell.
Welcome to my feast. Time to start the hedonism, yeah. Tonight I ate.
You're right.
You fire out and act like a jerk because it's what you want to do, and I help because it's what I want to do.
Why, you little sack of crap.
Owned.
You're not crazy. You're batshit insane!
I knew it. You're not crazy. Batshit insane!
The fighter went this way. I don't know, it doesn't normally do that. But alright, if it's what you want. Scoop this fighter. So, anti-air. No born building area units yet, though, so. Yeah, I'll just have some money. Tried.
Is it really racism? Is Lejurian a race?
I mean, it seems like a. Yeah.
I don't feel like it could be. It seems to be a bigger piece of wine. Not really.
I mean,
the country?
It is, yeah.
They seem like the same kind of people as everyone else. Except for Gage, I mean, he's a pasty fuckboy.
Racism has, in real life, always been like that.
So,
you know?
Highly recommend that you have Willboard anti-air for this mission.
I mean, you can be plenty racist against the people of a country.
Yeah. But is it really a race? We may never know. Yeah, like those fucking Darksons.
People have defined Irish as a race. It's about them and the British being literal neighbors.
Well, I suppose. But there are traits that are different, so that makes sense enough in my brain.
And have also been very, very racist and not. Yeah.
Look carefully, Mel. The Lazurians are all blue.
Actually, Duck, they're not.
their life.
I hate to break it to you, but that's simply paint. Can't believe the Zerans are doing blue faced. Fucking racist. Hey Vanessa, you're in the chat. Is Irish a race? You're Irish, you can tell us.
We're all part of the great human race. We're all part
God,
of the
God, no!
Race.
So anyway, Christian, your point?
Well, the point is that it's never mattered. The people assigned them that anyway. So the question of is Lazuria or Lazurians a race literally does not matter is the point here.
Point is racism is happening.
Yeah.
I just thought it was really funny.
I had a game.
Hey Vanessa, Irish race? God no. Oh no, your missiles. Oh no!
But.
Ah, this is funny. I think the point is it's less racism and more extreme prejudice. Still terrible.
That kind of sounds like racism.
It's terminology, Duckworth. Don't worry about it. Those fighters just know what's best for themselves, okay? They don't wanna partake in new missile crisis.
Oh, balls on that tank.
Great work! Tasha, great work. Great work. Maybe Waylon's right. Good call. Oh no. These fucking fighters, they're gonna crash before you can even get to them, right?
Yeah, they're at half fuel now.
Are they having fun yet?
they're trying something, I don't know, but they're trying. Anyway, do what the tactic said and start walking mechs over this way. Fine, time to start using some of my money. Tank. That's good. That's good.
Sasha, we get it. Your balls are huge. Call her Sasha. I'm sorry, actual Sasha. I hate those spiders so much, right?
I do too. They're giving me the guff.
Duck.
Yes.
Come back.
I'm here.
Are you?
Yes.
Put on this maid outfit for me.
No.
Oh, alas. I did my best, Corey. You can make it to that destroyed tile up there, right, with your fighter.
Back already? Damn. Huh.
Just the soldier, but the soldier women and the soldier children too.
It's okay, Saturday. What happened?
Christian, hog the fuck up.
I have done literally nothing. Go back and listen to the VOD or whatever when you edit this, and you'll be like, huh, I wonder what Christian said. I said nothing.
Yeah, he pogged the fuck out. Don't let him lie to you, Ray.
Happened to the fight? Did they merge?
Yeah.
Okay. That works
Two
for me.
Two dead. Third one fucked off further.
Works for me. Yeah, I see. Okay. That one's just about out of fuel. Maybe Wayne's gonna pour that. It's going to once back out. Place to repair. Repairing. Time for you to go back and get repairs.
Sure is a duster there, Ray.
Yeah, sure is a duster. But I'm a duster.
You gonna get done and dusted?
fry him, Ray! Don't hold back.
I'll leave that one alone. Bomber this one, fighter this one.
Oh.
Something something hope never dies. Luke's in a fire emblem, not asleep.
who gave him that man? Who did get that donation? It sounds like Mark. Or fucking Kris. That was Kris.
I have done nothing.
That was Mark, it was Mark. It's one of you two. Either one of you two is the filthy memer.
Yeah, these fuckboys that never put their name on their donation. It was Kris, he was lying.
My emails don't lie.
My emails don't lie.
I changed my email.
It was Merc. Your name is attached to your donations, Merc. No matter how many times you try to put your false name on these donations, we'll always know.
Think, Merc, think.
When I go to my PayPal, it says, blank gave you X money. I know what your name is.
Die, X money.
Shit. If I were 7 years younger, I'd probably laugh at your name. Because, haha, funny word, but...
You'd laugh anyway. You're just
wow.
Not in
the mood. Wow, Christian.
Oh, it's Mercs?
Can you just laugh anyway, Christian? Yeah, Mercs.
Here. Infantry. Yeah, forward left fighter. Yeah, pretty much is Rambo, yeah.
I was about to say right before that, right before he boarded the fighter, I was like, wow, Waylon shirt isn't flying again, despite the name of the chapter.
Why would you do that? You idiot AI.
Go away. You're being annoying. Thank you.
helicopter. Maybe nip out if you do something. HQ captain.
Yeah, that'll work. I should try HQ capturing, that's a neat trick.
That's a neat trick.
It's a nifty thing.
This fucking massive anti-tank just staring in the face courtesy of Taja. Stupid bitch.
I have been fed well. Stand aside.
Oh, Waylon's in that one. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah. War tank sitting in the corner like, please, let me out. Please?
Anti-air. We'll need some Indirox soon.
Asha's missiles just sitting on her HQ taunting you. You want Indirox?
Damn, that rocket is fully shielded on all sides. That's a alright then.
What an asshole.
Well, we do have two bombers.
Damn. Fighters.
Wait, he's just fucking corner camping. Look at him. Aw, anti-TK. Nendo banned.
I can't believe that that's just the start of Alpha 3.
Nendo banned.
No.
Works.
Nice.
There we go. See if power's ready.
Power.
Power.
Build tanks.
Buster. Artillery.
Go in is gonna eat one of those spiders alive. Unless he goes for combo.
We'll heal him. Tasha will try to start to pretend she exists again.
Tasha's a brave little tank.
Brave little tank that could.
Well, we will see.
Fine, that gets him out in the open.
Oh wow, it lived. Not that it's much use anymore, but wow, it lived.
Got one now.
Yeah, Waylon's plane doesn't boost things offensively. And fighters would never kill bombers in one shot on even ground.
Solitary bomb.
Singular bomb. Alright, time to just flood the mountainside. Get him, children.
Time for some CO to CO combat.
Healthy 64 damage, that's good. Now I'll just do this. Get you out of the way. Come on, let's get seven damage. Dang.
I mean, it's practically 7 damage with how far the bar went down, right? You totally just kill him with your fighter right there. Not that one, but...
This might be a better value play in the long run, if you think of the other one. Yeah.
Nah, you want to get rid of that bomber. Even if it'll get 2 HP back on enemy phase, like...
Damage on the funding is what I want.
Oh yeah, because it's probably really expensive for a player, isn't it?
Yeah, he's gonna drain 4,000 with that.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Another mech. Oh, I see how it is, Tasha. Now it's too scary to move past it.
I've baited you long enough!
It's too scary.
I'm allergic.
Oh my god. What are you, a houseplant?
Yeah. Concrete!
Concrete. Is this tap ladder? I'm allergic. Oh no!
Just give it up to mid tank.
No!
I'm gonna make a save here.
Imagine if, like, there was a CO who, when boarding a vehicle, didn't give it bonus damage or anything, but, like, got health back when it killed something.
Oh, Mel, you should be a game designer.
That'd be kind of
interesting. Wow! So it's like same strength as any other like medium tank per se, but if it had 6 energy and killed something, it would like get more back.
Whoa. Whoa.
At least Chris is enthused by this theme.
Do you, Melissa, do you think you would like this theme if it wasn't stuck on the DS?
No.
He's crying so hard.
It sounds like some super cheesy like 70s anthem. I'm not into it.
Yeah.
Dual Strike CO power sounded way better for the player characters.
Yeah, I agree. Crippled. He's,
And even if it did sound the same in previous games, this game's soundtrack does not evoke the same, feeling as Advance Wars 1, 2, and Dual Strike. So I don't know why they would try to match it. It just does not gel with the hard rock themes that this game has put forward. Especially fucking Waylon and Tasha's theme, like they're really good on the guitar.
Because you have to have them whole.
Will's theme does that enough? I don't need this shitty track.
Oh,
I don't need it. Trish. I don't care, Trish.
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 Now, of course, I would enjoy it more if it was aim for the top, fly high in God.
You know, if aim for the top just turned on as soon as Ray pressed that button, I'd be jamming the fuck out.
It's yeah. Good. I would be too.
Fucking. Get in there.
It's Coach's DO power. It plays the theme and then he dies.
Now that. Yes! It's Coach's DO power. Plays the theme and then gets the cancered.
Gets the cancer!
The guy's with cancer while fucking Noiko's away.
Oh, go remind yourself. It's the opening theme of my heart. Ray, suggestion.
Yes.
Never mind.
I was probably gonna block him with something else.
My suggestion was going to be to have your fighter kill Waylon and then combine your fighters.
Well, I can do this one.
That's not gonna kill.
Ooh,
you know it's not gonna kill.
No, the bar was way down earlier. It could happen.
You know in your heart of hearts that won't kill. Try it.
Could happen. Ooh.
You may try.
Take him out.
No. I was correct!
Oh. Well, he's still at one, so that's good.
It's okay, just throw a Pokeball.
I don't care, Gazanto. It's the opening of my heart.
Yes, thank you, Tasha.
Actually helpful.
The CO theme is like just incredibly out of place with how the other themes are styled in this game. It's ridiculous.
Waylon desperately trying to reform. He's actually just made it easy for me to kill him, hasn't it?
A tank.
Sounds like they're just throwing Elite Beat Agents track in the middle of it. Will just presses the CO power, screams out, AGENTS!
Hey, son.
Art time.
Well, Ray, I guess war is heck.
War is heck.
War is heck, and then you die. Get up! Boop, boop, way!
Bruh, bruh, bruh.
Nope!
Okay.
It's okay, Randall. We can be wrong together.
Yeah!
Because we're still having fun. And enjoying it.
Exactly. I think that there are some Theo themes in this game that don't fit, but good thing you don't hear them in the main campaign. Thanks, Isabella.
Ah, real talk though, I would love if Isabella had one Mavin in the main campaign, but...
Yeah.
I love the girl, love her theme, not a good fit for Days of Ruin.
No, absolutely not, but...
But is it a good fit for Isabella?
Yes!
Absolutely.
Oh, it super fits her!
Absolutely
but it
fits her,
the
but nothing is not the fit.
It fits her, it just doesn't fit the story's tone.
Don't
in
worry,
any way.
Duck, we'll have one trial map where I show off, where we're show off playing Isabella and Forsyth.
I'm just gonna give him the theme.
Oh. Before when we're done with the main campaign, anyway.
Have yourself some happy bouncy Paper Mario music.
Bomber.
Ah yes, Catleus.
Ah yes. Well, you guys are moving the goalposts now because we're only talking about the themes, not the characters.
Thank you.
No, I'm just talking about the music. I'm not talking about the theming of the character. Take your goalpost elsewhere.
Anti-air spam.
He's hurting, Ray. He sees your bombers and he knows his fear. But most of the soundtrack isn't the same way. I don't... Ah! It's like two or three themes that don't really show up in the main story. Oh god, they're thick! Jiminy Christmas.
Keep saying it. Keep saying it for the kids in the back. They got their fucking death raised in this game against copters.
Jesus. Panzers is ruining, making it very clear what you should not be using against anti-airs. I like the butt rock themes and the. And the super creepy science techno themes that come later on when you get to seeing Caulder and his family more.
Those themes are good.
How does Penny's theme fit? It super fits. It fits the entire, like, second half of the game. Because it's a weird, messed up techno freak out. Which is what's happening. We're getting into weird, messed up, super cyber tech land.
Finally. Finally!
But you just ask, how does that fit? I please, chat! Help me help you, Chad, because you're not helping yourself.
Well, first off, admit that you're wrong, and we can start from there.
Exactly.
No, I'm talking to you now.
No.
Damn.
I was like, wow, she's really taking this well. Oh wait, she misunderstands me.
I think all the Caulder family themes fit perfectly because we really do go into this like sort of weird sci-fi section of the story once we really get into them proper with like all the weird science and experimentation and crazy technology. So I super think that they jive with the game's aesthetic.
Two units left, huh?
Holy shit! Oh, I never heard this before. Wow, the enemy CO power theme is way better.
It is pretty good.
Holy fuck!
Oh, shoot the bombers out of my ammo.
Wow!
My teal.
I think Days of Ruin has the best Advance Wars soundtrack. I think I'd probably say that Advance Wars... I guess Dual Strike is the second best. I'm just not a big fan of... Well, no, it's fine, actually. It's fine in Dual Strike because they just,
Yo! Check out this video! Check out this video, the sidebar.
What, Christian? Amazing.
Yes! Yes! Good!
I think the Dual Strike tracks sound fine on DS chip.
Cold Rush!
on DS sound card only because they were just upscaled a little from GBA, so it's not like they were made for DS. The new themes, not as much, because they were made for DS and compression, DS, etc. But I still think Days of Ruin soundtrack over the other ones. It's really, 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 really good. Ray, you've got to stop Unicron!
I'm trying to stop Unicron!
You have to stop Unicron!
Use your words, Mal.
Shibbibbibbidi-bullshit-oo! You gotta scream Unicron like Banana does. Get rid of that AA, Ray. You got this.
I have to get rid of this AA.
Fry it! He's fried!
Now, Tasha, can you be cool and attack the war tank?
Will you do it?
Is your dick as big as you wanted us to think it was? Yes, it is.
Ah, bless you!
Yeah, there it
is. Dick is huge!
Direct hit.
I don't get it!
That is the longest time. She usually almost wipes in this map. I'm surprised Hero Tang lasted this long.
You and your Nakama!
Christian! Nakama this, Nakama that!
Nearly
shot. I built way too many units though.
Oh, do you get better rating for building less?
Yeah, it's a ratio of how many units you use against the enemies as well, and of course losing units causes you to lose rank. I forgot what I got on my the first LP. It's probably C. Please don't mind me!
Hi there!
That's for my copious note taking. Hey, he's only science Ganondorf if he were Doria some way.
Watched people fight among us.
I found it
Yo,
to be
Christian,
fascinating.
Did you just say Among Us?
No, you're disgusting. No, merely curious. Fucking shit-eating grin on Caulder, love him.
When the doctor is questionable.
When the doctor is questionable.
You're evil!
Water Major General.
Pity.
...
Oh. Ah!
Eee.
think I want any more nomads.
Ung.
Matt. Valimar, he's my father.
When Bob came face to face with hexadecimal, his chances of survival went from small to infinitesimal. Only Canadians will get that one. Only old Canadians will get that one.
Intelligent defense systems.
I see what they did there.
You should.
Haha. Get it? There. Intelligent.
It's
an owl.
Tis.
Fucking Anaheim.
Fucking Anaheim. All this warfare, no mobile suits though. Bad future, no wonder it got fucked. Greyfield, you madman. That's beyond terrible. It's like he can't help himself. Okay, so next time on Ransom's Ace of Ruin, Lynn gonna get in there, boys. She gonna do it. She gonna do it.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Good.
I was started one here and
this map's actually pretty
start
cool.
The next one there.
And there.